One, two, three, four. You take a deep breath and you put in the door and you're doing things that you don't want to. You say hi to your friends that are in your in-group. Try and stay out of your out-group's way. It's freshman year and you're gonna be here for the next 4 years in this town. One of those senior boys with their groupthink attitude would say, you know I haven't seen you around before. But when you're stereotyped and somebody tells you they hate you, you're gonna believe them. And when you're prejudiced and like there's nothing to figure out, well, count to 10, conform to it. This is my social life and it's the price I